Hey kids, welcome back to my YouTube. I have a nice lovely towel on. I just got out of the shower. But we're gonna do some makeup, and I have some questions that some people asked. Well, honestly, all of these questions were from the same person because I posted on my spam. I was like, ask me questions, and she just like blew up my comments. So, and I know my last video is literally a get ready with me, and this is gonna be a get ready with me, but it's gonna be like a Q&A get ready with me. So yeah, fun. I have my little baggie of makeup, and we're gonna do her. Okay, I took my towel down and like brushed my hair, like kind of, and I look kind of worse, but we're gonna roll with it. So she said, what are your opinions on the Kardashians and the Jenners? I don't have a, like, I don't hate them. I like them, to be honest. Like, I like Kylie, I like Kendall. I don't like all of the Kardashians. I feel like, I don't know. I feel like Kim sometimes can be, like, rude, but, like, I still like her. I just feel like she's not my favorite. But yeah, I'd say I like all of them. I don't get why people hate on them so much. I feel like they get a lot of hate about all the surgeries they've had. But like, girl, if they feel confident, then they're beautiful. Favorite season and why? My favorite season would definitely have to be summer because like it's warm and like I hate the cold. Like, you can miss me with that cold. I don't like that stuff. And I like going to the pool and, like, the beach and stuff. Yeah, summer definitely has to be my favorite. What is my middle name? The next question is, what is my middle name? My middle name is Jesslyn. Whoa, my skin low-key looks bad. Ew. What do you want to major in and what do you want to minor in college? I know I want to be a psychologist, so obviously I would major in psychology, but I don't know what the minor would be. Like, I don't know what I'd minor in. My favorite smoothie. Probably, I don't want to be that basic girl to say strawberry banana. I really like any smoothies with like blueberry in it or mango. What song am I thinking of right now? Love You by Roy Woods. Good song. Highly recommend. Don't pass it up. Like all my powder. Okay, whatever. The next question is, what is a big turn off for you? Probably disrespect or immaturity. I just hate those two things like more than anything, and if you do those things, then I'm probably just gonna like repel from you as soon as it happens. Next question is, what is my hobby? Obviously what I'm doing right now. And I like singing and dancing. And I like finding new music. I don't know if that's a hobby, but that's what I like to do. The next question is something that you wish could have gone differently. I'd say my last relationship, because it had potential, but it just didn't work out, and I feel like it could have gone differently in a good way, and I'd say that I wish it could have gone differently, but like, what can you do? My favorite color, I have like 4 favorite colors. I like black, red, gold, and yellow. Those are my favorite colors. Who do you look up to for fashion inspo? Definitely Emma Chamberlain. I feel like her fashion is just so nice. and I like it a lot, and I feel like I kind of relate to her fashion. I don't know, I feel like it's kind of me. I just get my go-to shoes at the moment. 100% my black Dr. Martin boots. Those are definitely what I've been going for a lot lately. Also, my makeup is looking like really butt right now, but I feel like it always looks like butt. Are you excited for spooky season? Yes, like, I love Halloween, and I like the whole vibe of October. It's just so nice. Like, I love scary stuff. I like horror movies. Like, horror movies are my favorite type of movies. And I love this time of the year. I'm not so much for the weather, but everything other than the weather, I'm down for. I probably should have sprayed that after I did, like, contour and stuff. That sucks. My go-to nail color. I don't get my nails done a lot, and I barely have nails, so I don't really paint them myself. Because if I do get them done, I always get acrylics put on. But if I am going to get acrylics, my go-to color is probably like a really light pink or black. Next question is, what is my dream job? And that, I would say to be a pediatric psychologist, but I don't really consider that a dream because I know it's going to happen. Like, I'm going to make that happen for myself. But, I guess I could say that because I really want it, but it's gonna happen. And I feel like when people say dream jobs, they make that sound like it's something that they know they probably won't get, but they want it. But I know I'm gonna get it because it's what I want most, and I'm gonna get it. Other than that, I'd say if I ever got like successful on YouTube, I feel like that would be super cool, like successful for makeup, because I love doing makeup and it's just my thing. So I feel like that would be super cool, and I love like helping other people, so that would be nice. So yeah, I'd say that would be my dream job. Favorite place to eat? Anywhere with Italian food, like good Italian food, I love, because like I love Italian food. How long have I had my braces? Since last August. Since August of 2017. Bora Bora or Greece? And also, I'm kind of sorry that you can't really see the side of my face and the lighting's kind of dumb, but isn't it like that in every video? Bora Bora or Greece? I'd probably have to say Greece. Like, even though Bora Bora does seem fun, I'd have to go with Greece. What about you guys? Bora Bora or Greece? Advice on moving on. To be completely real with you, I'm still working on that from my past relationship. And it's been like 3 months. So I want to give you like a for real answer, but I can't. But all I'm going to say is like realize your worth and understand that if it was meant to last, then it would have. Like if, I don't know if this is about a relationship like you've had or like a friend, but that still applies to that, those two things. If it was meant to be, like, you and your friend, you and your girlfriend, boyfriend, then it would have. You all would still be together, and it would have lasted if it was meant to last. And you just have to think about that. Like, why waste your time hurting over something ending when, like, it wasn't going to last in the first place? Because if it was meant to, then it would have, you know? And I know that's hard to, like, comprehend and think about and believe, but it's true, like, there's nothing you can really do about it. Like, later on in life, if you all, like, regroup and come back together and it works out, then that's good. But, like, right now, if it's not meant to be, then you just have to accept that. And that's big tough, but what can you do? Last question. Last question, girl. I'm not even like, okay. My favorite movie. My favorite movies, like, of all time are probably like the Halloween ones with like Michael Myers. Those are my favorite. I love this. Okay, I'm back and we have brows. Okay. These are like, I don't know how to describe them. I've used this palette before. I don't know why I'm acting surprised. I've used it like twice. Yeah, kids, so how's your day? Ooh, I have an idea. I'm gonna use this dark brown color in this blush palette. It's the Anastasia Cocktail Party blush palette, and the shade I'm gonna use is called Vegas. So let's see what that looks like, because it's like a more warm brown than the one I was using in this palette, and I feel like it'd look better. Oh yeah, that looks way better, girl. Yes. I'm gonna take a little bit of scorching right here, that hot pink, and like fluff it and see what that does. Like, just tap it on my lid. Wild Precious Petals, Morphe M510. Ooh, that's so pretty. Let me move to see how it looks in the light. There's your first view of my face this whole video. I'm gonna take the Rimmel London Exaggerate lip liner in the shade 18 Addiction. And I'm gonna line my lips and then put on Fenty Gloss Bomb. Sorry, I just had to pause for a minute. Like, it looks so blinding. I'm like honestly interested. So like, let me know in the comments below if I should like cop that, because that could happen. I'm gonna do the intro like this, but thank you guys so much for watching. And if you enjoyed it, make sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe before you leave. And more videos will be coming soon. I hope you guys love this look. Bye, guys.